Today we're featuring a business called The Pizza Company. And what's particularly interesting about this is it's pizza on wheels. It looks like a fabulous pizza oven, but it's not stationary. Well, it is once you put it on top of the flatbed, whatever it is. Michael Johnson is here along with his wife Tressa and daughter Olivia. They together make up The Pizza Company. Welcome, Michael. I'm outside to our listeners, so if you hear some ambient noise, that's why. And you have just created a beautiful array of pizza. I just had a slice. It's delicious. Tell us about the whole idea here with The Pizza Company.
Well, I had a friend start a business like this down in the East Bay, and I said, you know, I want to do it myself. So I kind of did a little research, found a guy in Boulder, Colorado that custom makes the ovens for me, or for anyone. And I got an oven from him. I've been making pizza all my life, you know, since I was in college. And thought it would be a fun thing to do as a mobile business and, you know, not have a storefront.
Now, did you think of this before the big food truck movement came in? I mean, that's really kind of changed the game a little bit. Were you ahead of that curve?
I was right along that curve. I would love to say I was, you know, a year ahead of it, but I wasn't. I was right along with it. But the food trucks just started getting popular just when we started as well, probably about, you know, 14, 16 months ago.
Yeah, well, I have to say, I tried a piece of your pizza, and I can't wait to try more, because it not only does it look delicious, you've got the crust down, and the toppings are great. Asparagus with mascarpone, you've got organic tomatoes marinated in balsamic olive oil, and fresh basil, red onion, fontina, pistachios, all kinds of delicious varieties here. The crust is always key, and you've nailed it. Now, how does this work, since you've been making pizza for a long, long time, in a regular pizza oven versus a mobile one?
Well, in the mobile oven, you have to have a much thinner crust, and it because it cooks in 90 seconds to 2 minutes. And then what we use is an Italian-style flour, really fine-ground organic flour, and you know, we've just been working on the dough for a year and a half, and if people are liking it, I'm saying I've hit it then.
I love your dough. I think you made it work perfectly. Nothing seems to have been sacrificed by putting it on wheels. And are you where you are with this product? It sounds great. Are you happy?
I'm happy. You know, the dough is great, and now we're just working on doing fun pizzas. We do different pizzas every week with products from the farmers markets. You know, we like to support all the farmers there, and we pick our products there and make pizzas.
So tell us where people can find you. Do you have a regular place? Are you like a food truck? Do you tweet? Do you show up at parties? Can people call you and get you? Tell us how your business works.
Well, we have a website. So we are thepizzacompany.com. And 6 months out of the year, people can find us at farmers markets mostly. We're at the Antique and Craft Fair, the Sacramento Antique and Craft Fair, second and fourth Sundays of the month. And yeah, find our website and call us, and we'll come to your house as well.
That's our website.
And I have to say, this looks to be a family affair. We've got your wife Tressa and your daughter Olivia. Do they always work with you? Do you have other employees, or do you keep it just in the family?
We have a couple other people that help us out. Olivia just went back to school, so we had to replace her with an adult. we pretty much keep it in the family.
And are you, not to get too personal, but do you, is this what you do? Do you make it work with this particular business? Do you have something else on the side?
We just started this. This is our second season, and the plan is to make it work as our business. We have a window cleaning company, and my wife is a massage therapist. So we're very busy, but we'd like to make this number one.
Well, you guys are hard workers, but I have to say, I give a big thumbs up to your pizza. It's delicious, it's beautiful, and I can't wait to dive in. So, again, you've got a website. We're going to post this on our KPK Afternoon News website so people can find the pizza company easily and readily. Well, congratulations, Mike. Thanks for coming by.
Thank you very much. Thanks for having us.
You bet. That's Mike Johnson, head of the Pizza Company.